I gotta let a bit of air out of my tires walking sideways on me in this wet shit. What happened?
I can't enjoy it when I'm this unfit.
Is that what she tells you? You know, everything's okay, except it's tough holding a good line. The front end's not feeling very planted today, and wants to walk itself sideways a little bit.
Okay.
It's not sticking. Easy enough. I think we can handle that.
Here
you go. Oops. Log in the middle, holy shit. Whoa. Too fucking aggressive. You can't beat a log, man. Who put a fucking log in there? DR350, you're my idol, man. I gotta see how you do it.
Very carefully.
Remove log. Go forward. There should be a red X here, man. I'm being pussy for a while, man. I gotta watch everybody's line. Show me how it's done.
Anybody gone up the center yet?
What's that?
Anybody gone up the center yet?
Yeah, and they all fell. Not possible. That's the line! Woo! Yeah. XR, man. Holy shit, that guy showed us how it's done. Guy in the little XR went right through on the right, no stopping. Least capable bike, most capable rider. You're not getting up. There you go. It's a fucking log right there. Got it. Thank you. killed a turkey on this turkey run.
Shit.
Couldn't get any traction.
Huh?
My tires got all packed up, couldn't get any traction, just like zoo. It's like skiing. Oh, totally lost my route sheet too. Now we've got a parasitic relationship now.
When I'm unfit, I'll sit down, and when you sit down in that weird stuff,
My front end is not grabbing onto fucking anything. As soon as I go to stand, when it's too slippery, center of gravity's too high, wants to go down. Fuck.
I'm gonna wipe my goggles.
You lost them?
I wanna wipe them.
Oh, you're wrapping there. Yeah, I find the goggles really restricted my vision. Fogging up too. Huh? No, I'm just, it restricts my peripheral vision, so when people are passing and stuff, it makes it difficult. I just put them on when there's like low overhanging branches that smash me in the face. Or a dusty road. This is good, my hands needed a break.